go, I walk to the valley of the shadow of death. I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No, it is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that
what?
I spoke of.
You're talking about the diamonds.
Freckles?
Right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. And they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
Because you didn't equip it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep.
I already told you. You didn't. What did I say?
I'm
What?
Are any of those clowns on the pantry floor yours?
The what floor?
Pantry. Or laundry
room. No. Why would I have any clothes in there? No, I don't have any clothes over there. What?
Did you take any steak off the pan?
What?
Did you take any steak off the pan?
No.
Okay.
Maybe we should hear it. Oh, Kaden.
Why did I take steak off the pan?
No.